Suzuki has readied a 2018 Suzuki Ertiga with a body kit to showcase at the GIIAS 2018, which will open tomorrow in Indonesia for the media. JF Luxury has posted images of this show car called the Suzuki Sport Ertiga concept on Instagram, giving the first look at its exterior. The Suzuki Sport Ertiga concept is based on the 2018 Suzuki Ertiga that is now on sale in Indonesia. No details are available, but we don't think it's a performance-honed Suzuki Swift Sport-type vehicle. The sport suffix is likely a reflection of the more dynamic style. The show car appears to have reduced ground clearance for a sportier stance. Regular 2018 Suzuki Ertiga, 180 mm. The Suzuki Sport Ertiga concept features a blacked-out grille, smoked headlamps, unique alloy wheels and a stylish aero kit comprising underbody spoilers and a roof spoiler. The wheels probably measure 16-inch in diameter. The roof spoiler is likely from the official accessories already available for the 2018 Suzuki Ertiga. Under the hood, the Suzuki Sport Ertiga concept should have the K15 BVVT petrol engine as the regular 2018 Suzuki Ertiga. This 1.5-liter naturally aspirated four-cylinder petrol unit produces 104.7 PS at 6,000 revolutions per minute and 138 Nm of torque at 4,400 revolutions per minute. It comes mated to a 5-speed manual transmission or a 4-speed automatic transmission. In addition to the Suzuki Sport Ertiga concept, Suzuki will unveil a similarly style-focused Suzuki Sport Swift concept and Suzuki Sport Ignis concept and hold the Indonesian premiere of the 2018 Suzuki Jimny at GIIAS 2018. As for the 2018 Maruti Ertiga, its launch should take place in the festive season this year, likely in the fourth quarter. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.